So guys, welcome back to another lovely day of Jedi Academy. Hope you're doing fine. Jesus Christ. The fuck? Speeders, who needs those? When did you got? Oh shit, go one for go. Oh fuck. Oh god. Go. No. Well, that didn't go quite as planned. Gotta recreate, like, the... Yeah, this is intentional game design. Yeah! Let's go. Holy shit, I actually can. Doesn't work though, but I can. Oh boy, killing people. What are you doing, mate? Please go. No. No. Don't. Oh, you fucking bastard. No, he just stopped now. Yeah, let's go. What the fuck? No, I'm not gonna question it. Some things are better left unanswered. Okay, but I literally want to show you guys something pretty cool with a mind trick. It kind of fucks up when you set it above a value that you're supposed to have. As you can clearly see, this is not a normal firing. And he's dead. Yeah, it can shoot just a little bit faster than normal. Give me a cool slow-mo thing. Okay, yeah, it's fine, I'm leaving. Never mind, I'm just gonna die. Oh, you can be like strafes, that's pretty cool. Whoa! Holy shit. Whoa, wait, these are actually really cool. What the fuck? They're not supposed to be like that. Wait, I'm stuck. Okay, there we go. Okay. Fucking Christ, Jesus. What the fuck? Oh my goodness. What? Oh no, I'm not pressing anything, I haven't bothered anything! Just get off. Oh my goodness! Where am I? What the fuck? Oh god. That wasn't even console commands or anything, like I've been fucking with those a lot recently, but that was just the game. Holy shit! Wait, I just controlled the speed? What? What is this game? What is this game? Okay, I think I discovered how to completely break this. Jesus. Epic. I did something. I'm going backwards, Jesus. Jesus, please! Game! Game, let me move! What is it doing?! Yes, good. Okay, and I'm dead. didn't know what happened then, nor do I really want to. Oh, yeah. Please, game, where are you taking me? Where are you taking me, please? I want to get off. I don't want to be here, please. Just called the hospital flip, baby. So, I already did this one, but the recording didn't work. Yeah, I don't know why I didn't save it, but hey, it's cool. Yeah, do it again. Yeah, hello. This seems fair and balanced. Not at all broken. Now I got a plan.
Ding that.
Oh god. An AT-AT? The only thing that can destroy an AT-ST is another AT-ST. I fucking can't move normally now. This is not good. Fuck. What have I done? I completely fucked that. I had like a cool idea of what to say. Haha, you fool. Whatever, are you going to... Hello? You alright? I can't even shoot him. How the AT-STs can move like this, like, look at it. Can I get stuck, please? Destroy me. Set me free. Oh, I'm free. Okay, well, the AT-ST didn't work. I guess I'll just try a shit ton of explosives. Yeah, it did the job. Oh, he's leaving. No, he's not. He's having a bit of trouble. See how you like me then. Fantastic aim, lads. Oh, they hit me. Well, they won't be hitting me anytime soon. He just ducks it, Jesus. Jesus, he's faster than bullets! Wait, at that time I swear I hit him. He did not dodge that one. See, I can see that one, but... Holy fuck. God, this gun's awesome. Holy fuck. Oh, holy fuck. Why did no one tell me this gun was so fucking great? I just want more ammo for it now. Oh, you want me to take the other shoot. Do you need some help? You got this, buddy. Oh! Wait, no way! He's still here! What the fuck? Two Kyles? Sorry. So there's one down here. Sorry. So where I need to get them both on the screen. The fuck? What the fuck? Maybe I can. This isn't right. Who are you? Who are you, Kyle? Oh my goodness. I should make like a film like glitches and tricks guide about this game. Like, if you'd watch that, like, hey, tell me. You know, I barely ever do that this kind of stuff in like these videos, but yeah, that'd be pretty cool. I think I'd do that. Yeah.
Maybe the switch. Oh, come on.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Jaden, watch out. Jaden, find a way to drain the water. This is our conduit. It's the
floor. Okay, that's not my plan. Wait. Okay, thanks, mate. That was awesome. wait, how did Kyle talk to me? Wait, how did he get here? I just left him. Well, now he's dead for real. Oh yeah, there's two Kyles, isn't there? Kyle 1 died now.
Are you okay?
No, yeah, Kyle 3, Jesus.
Where are you? I'm not really sure. I'll have to catch
Holy
up with
fuck!
You. Go on ahead.
There's three Kyles. Oh god, I'm scared. Who are they? Why are there so many Kyles? Oh god. Okay, he just jumped it. Oh, fuck. Use enough lightning, it'll probably work. I don't think Kyle's real. Like, okay, right, first of all, there's like at least three of him. I saw one of them die, I saw two of them at the same time. Like, he immediately contacted me after death. Like, is that not the slightest bit dodgy to you guys? Alright, and then secondly, right, he's like, she's coming after me. Like, I think Kyle's the real villain here. Well, he's on several lightsabers. Just be like Yoda, this works. And they kill me. Yeah, catch them. The fuck? Wait, what? Are they still alive? What? No, I'm not gonna question it. That seems like the best thing to do here. Oh, he's got a cool new... Hey, wait, these guys are where the red lightsabers went.
There you are.
What the fuck was that? Oh, what the fuck? I'm getting out of here, Jesus. Oh god, I can't. Please. Can I actually hurt him? Just press the win button. You guys are really struggling.
I am.
Is he dead? I mean. Can I mind trick him? No fucking way! I can mind trick Ross. That's not what I expected to happen. But why am I so slow? I literally can't tell. Why is Ross so slow?
You
Yeah.
Kyle, I...
Oh. Did you really think I would give up my new apprentice so easily?
Garbage.
You should have killed me when
game.
You had the chance, Katarn. Your pathetic Jedi mercy is a weakness that shall cost you your life. And the life of your academy's students. But not you, my dear Rosh. Come.
Yes, Tavion.
No, Rosh. Don't fall to the horny side.
Fool. Your petty friendship cannot compare with the power of the
horny